Welcome back. Today we have a special pet of the week to introduce to you, which is why Kim Warren from the Caddo Parish Animal Shelter is here every week to help local adoptable pets find their forever home. And today Kim is joined by this lovable dog named Dagan. So Kim, tell us about this dog.
So Dagan is about 2 years old. He's a retriever mix, and he was found abandoned with another dog at a local business. We've had him about a month. He's super loving and friendly. Good with other dogs, doesn't seem to mind cats. He's just the perfect dog.
Yeah, we've had him back in our green room, and he has been really friendly, really playful. I think that's the retriever in him coming out a bit. So for some people who might be interested in adopting Dagan, what's the process they need to go through?
They need to come to the shelter and meet him. If they have another dog, they can bring their dog to meet, you know, see how they get along. The adoption fee is $25. He's already neutered, microchipped, vaccinated, so he's ready to go today.
So if you are interested in taking Dagan home today, you can do that. You can just go by the animal shelter and meet him. So for people who do want to come by, what are y'all's hours?
We are open Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m., and then Saturdays, 11 a.m. to 2 p.m.
And there's plenty more other animals there besides just Dagan. Where can people go to find out more information about the animals there at the shelter?
They can go to our website, caddo.org, and click on the Animal Services Department, and from there you can see dogs and cats for adoption. Also, we do live Facebook tours during the week.
So we'll be putting this information up on our website, arklatexhomepage.com. So if you are interested in adopting Dagan, you can find out more information there or at the animal shelter's website. Kim, thank you very much for bringing Dagan by to meet us this morning.
Thanks for having us.